Breaking news coming from one of the world's top musical artists. Justin Bieber has just posted on Instagram that he's battling a virus, leaving right side of his face paralyzed. That virus has caused a condition called Ramsay-Hunt syndrome. Bieber now says that he'll need to take some time off of work, meaning several concerts are now being put on hold. The singer posted a nearly 3-minute video on Instagram to explain to his fans what's happening.
As you can see, this eye is not blinking. I can't smile on this side of my face. This nostril will not move. So there's full paralysis in this side of my face. I wish this wasn't the case, but obviously my body's telling me I gotta slow down. And I hope you guys understand.
So let's take a look at exactly what Ramsay-Hunt syndrome is. According to UT Health Houston, the symptoms are decreased movement on one side of the face, a painful rash, and hearing loss. The possible cause can be a reactivation of the same virus that may have caused chicken pox as a child. Justin Bieber says that he's doing facial exercises to get back to normal, but it will take time.